Greenville India is a flagship event for sustainable professionals. To talk more about, we have Mr. Gopalakrishnan of USGBC. So tell me, what is the aim to have an event like this in Bangalore?
Thank you, Manjunath. So Greenville is the largest sustainability and green conference in the world. So we started this conference 15 years back in US, and we brought it to India 4 years back. Why? Because India has now become the third largest country in terms of LEED buildings outside US. So there's a lot of interest amongst stakeholders of green. So they could be architects, engineers, consultants, developers, clients, you know, different industry segments like manufacturing, retail, hot hotels, hospitality. So everybody wanted to understand, where do we learn about sustainability? Where do we celebrate? Where do we network? And where can we with like-minded people? And that's exactly what Greenville does. So Greenville brings all the green stakeholders across India. In fact, Greenville India also attracts audience from Bangladesh, Sri Lanka, some people from Middle East as well. So everybody comes here. One is to learn, because we have 18 sessions, for example, in this year's sessions, where different topics, whether it can be about water, it can be about clean air, it can be about net zero buildings. So varied topics are actually presented, discussed, debated by experts from the respective thing. That's one part of it. Second part of it is we all celebrate green. So we try to recognize leaders who have done some incredible work in their own spheres of influence. Third is networking. Right. So today, if I want to go green, I want to meet many stakeholders to understand why did they go green and what should be the inspiration for me to go green. So everything is discussed, and ultimately it is one conference in the year which every green stakeholder looks upon to attend.
And also one more interesting thing about the whole exercise is the rating systems. Look, you have a rating for a building. So can you just explain what exactly is a rating for a building? So how does a building owner or enterprise will gain anything by getting a higher rating?
So as USGBC, we launched a rating called LEED, L-E-E-D. So LEED stands for Leadership in Energy and Environmental Design. It's based on five parameters: energy, water, waste, human experience, and transportation. Now, the reason we have to go for a rating is, it's like a process, right? So you can always say my building has gone green, but we need to actually make sure the building goes through a process to understand, have they really stuck on to the principles of all this. So every element of LEED, energy, water I talked about, has got credits. So have you done this? Have you done this? So it's a checklist of things which a building has. It's something like a nutritional label. You know, we have a nutritional label for food. Similarly, it's a nutritional label for buildings. So it tells a building what it should do. And more importantly, even after it gets certified, it also helps them to understand how to maintain it. Because it is just not enough to go green by design. You also need to maintain green while you occupy the building as well. So the entire life cycle of a building, let's say over 80 or 100 years, can be tracked through LEED.
And that was Mr. Gopalakrishnan talking about how the Green Build India is moving forward for sustainability, to achieve the sustainability goals. And thanks for talking to Smartsustain. Thank you very much.